This wealthy politician wants to represent Kansas, but he owns a million-dollar home in Idaho. He says he understands our values, but he supports liberal gun control and amnesty for illegal immigrants. He wants you to think he's independent, but he's given thousands to liberals like Harry Reid, Hillary Clinton, and Barack Obama. He even ran as a Democrat himself. He's Greg Orman. Put the pieces together. He's just another liberal vote for Barack Obama.